Two flight recorders from the Air France jet that crashed in the Atlantic Ocean almost 2 years ago arrived in France today. Investigators say it'll take at least 3 days now to get any information from these recorders, but they do say the recorders appear to be in very good shape. Flight 447 was en route from Rio de Janeiro to Paris when it crashed, killing all 228 people on board.